but I wanted it to be a piano. I wanted it to be more involved. And so I had someone named Natasha Schneider do a piano arrangement. She played it, and it was actually hard to get her to do it because she didn't think it was her style. But then it became something that no one's ever been able to really reproduce ever. So I wanted to sing to that, so I took the piano track out and pressed it to vinyl, so actually be singing to something that sounds okay. And I'm going to do that. It's called Let 'Em Down.
No!